Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to using my Windows 10 PC and it shows your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. We are just collecting some error info and then we will restart for you. And then followed by it shows one error code, stop code memory management. So after it's complete the 100%, my PC is automatically restarting and also the startup repair process is initialized. But after this process is completed, my PC works normal. So if you like to fix this problem in permanently, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. And here I show the two methods to overcome this issue. And the first method is, once the restarting process is completed, and then search Windows Memory Diagnostics and click to restart your Windows, and it starts to checking your memory problems, so be patient. So once the process is completed, and then try to turn on your Windows platform, and this is method 1. So next method is, just open your settings menu and go to update and security. So here you can select recovery and click on restart now. So now this time you can select troubleshoot and go to advanced options. And finally click to startup repair. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. So once the startup repair process is completed, and then your PC or laptop is ready to use. And this is method 2. So I hope both of the two methods are will help to you. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.